I'm Robert Ramsey. I'm 58 years old and retired police officer from Martinsville Police Department, and I ran 20 marathons. Right after the 2010 New York Marathon, I noticed I was having a little bit of pain in my back, and I was working on the computer and got up and my back locked up. I mean, I was bent over to the left. The disc had completely blown out, and I couldn't straighten up. Once I presented my MRIs to a specialist in North Carolina, he said, "You've got two choices, fusion or artificial disc." And I knew I wasn't going to do the fusion because my running career would be over. So I opted for the artificial disc. Since I had the AxioMed disc implanted, after recovery, I'd been able to do all of the regimen of core exercises with no pain. So I was came back to Boston 2016, really enthusiastically, because my running had gotten so much better and I was feeling so good about the race. And well, the Freedom Disc has given me my life back as far as running. If you're a runner, running is your life. I mean, it's your lifeblood. And it gave me the ability to get back what I'd lost